Alright, hey guys, so we're practicing for our very first show at the local coffee house, and today is the day, and are we ready?
We're ready-ish.
How about you?
We're ready.
I think we're ready too.
She's not ready.
I'm not ready. I'm just gonna pretend I'm ready, maybe I'll be ready.
All right, we're gonna practice.
Yeah.
See y'all later.
So we are on our way to the coffee house, and we're gonna perform. And we're gonna play with a bunch of other bands. They're really good. They're really cool.
They're better than us.
They're better than us. We invited like a lot of people to come watch us.
Probably two are gonna show up.
Probably.
My mom's coming.
My mom's coming too.
Yeah. So there's that.
Yeah. Shouldn't be bad. Suzanne already went ahead because she's with her dad. They put the drums in the truck. They have a truck, so I should probably. Now we're on our way. So wish us luck. We hope everything does well.
Hopefully the electricity doesn't shut off.
Because it's raining right now.
Yeah, there's like a vent storm. Not right here where we are, but in town.
Yeah, I'll make a montage of it. So Wee is here. Wee is not ready.
Wee's not ready.
Apparently we have an existential crisis because this is going to happen in like 50 minutes.
I'm not ready.
I'm not ready.
My head hurts.
Bro, me too.
You think I'm calm on the outside? Inside, I'm intensifying badly.
My stomach hurts. It feels like I have to poop, but you know, don't have to poop.
Oh. Go ahead.
Hello? Okay, good evening everyone. We are Collateral Damage. We're from around here. We're very local. My name is Faith. This is Melanie. And this is Saison. So, thank you for coming. First of all, I'm gonna tell a joke, it's really awkward, but okay. What do you call a cat with no legs? Brown. Okay, so our first song is called Alberti. We hope you guys enjoy it. So, alright. song, this next song is called Late Night Talks. It took like a really long time to make, but hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
has acoustic, and I'm gonna play the ukulele, and it's really simple, so it's a short song.
Show and apparently we did good. Apparently we sounded great.
Big surprise!
Yay! And we kind of thought we were gonna flop, but we did okay. But anyways, we just want to thank Dry Noise for setting this up and having us, you know, play with everyone else. Everyone else did a great job. You guys are pretty good. And thank you so much. Thank you for supporting us. Thank you for those who came to the show. True MVP. This is gonna be our first and last show.
With Dry Noise, though.
With Dry Noise. So, yeah.
We'd like to thank everybody that has been supporting us. And we'd like to thank our families for being there, taking majority of the seats. I'd like to thank the Academy, too, as well, for taking the time to breathing it in and all
that
stuff.
I'm just glad people showed up.
Honestly.
So that was cool. And,
Hope that we play more songs for you guys. And, I don't know.
That's about it.
Yeah.
Alright, bye.
So, collateral damage over and out.